room once again. Well, former President Barack Obama and First Lady Michelle Obama now officially joined first couples in the Smithsonian's National Portrait Gallery.
The Obamas' official portraits were just unveiled at the museum. Approaching 6 o'clock, so we're doing the switcheroo. Scott is back from taking a day off,
Scott's
recovering.
Back.
So we're still up, passing on the Lysol.
There's not enough in here.
Stay with us,
guys. Give him a hug, Olivia. Tell him. Shake my hand. Shake him.
That's a virtual hug. Here you go.